All right, Sarah, thanks for that. Kevin Sharp, just really quickly, as you weigh in on that. Oh, actually, let's go to the president now, who's speaking at the signing for an executive order.
And they want to do that instead of getting legislation passed. 81 people or organizations got letters. It's a disgrace. It's a disgrace to our country. I'm not surprised that it's happening. Basically, they've started the campaign. So the campaign begins. But the campaign's actually, their campaign's been going on for the last 2.5 years. So it's a shame. And the people understand it. When they look at it, they just say presidential harassment, but that's okay. No administration has accomplished. Probably you could say this with absolute surety in the first 2 years, anywhere near what we've accomplished, whether it's the tax cuts, whether it's regulation cuts, whether it's the Veterans Administration, what we've done with the Veterans Administration, with choice and so many other things that nobody thought would be possible to get passed. No administration has done in its first 2 years what the Trump administration has done. So what the Democrats want to do, they cannot stand the loss. They could not stand losing in 2016. I see it all the time. I see people getting on. I saw a certain person get up yesterday, the anger, and they just haven't gotten used to the fact that we won a lot of states that haven't been won by Republicans in a long time. But essentially what they're saying is the campaign begins, instead of doing infrastructure, instead of doing health care, instead of doing so many things that they should be doing, they want to play games. President Obama, from what they tell me, was under a similar kind of a thing, didn't give one letter. They didn't do anything. They didn't give one letter of the request. Many requests were made. They didn't give a letter. It's too bad, because I'd rather see them do legislation. We negotiate out legislation with so many things, actually things that we agree on, like infrastructure. But they want to focus on nonsense. So I just want to end by thanking all of the people that are in this room today, very special people. The job you've done for the VA is incredible. And just keep up the good work. And, Secretary, you've been fantastic. Thank you very much.